One of UltraEdit's hallmark features is its robust sort. With UltraEdit's large file editing capabilities, you can open and sort huge or complex amounts of data that might cause other editors to choke. Take a look at how easy sorting is in UltraEdit. The Sort button is in the Edit tab. To sort the file, just click this button. If you want to sort just a portion of your file, first select the section you want to sort, then click the Sort button. Only the selection is sorted, and the rest of the file is unchanged. You can adjust how UltraEdit sorts the file with the Advanced Sort options. Click the Sort drop-down to access these. Here you can set whether to sort in ascending or descending order. The Remove Duplicates option will remove duplicate lines where any or all keys match. The keys referred to here are the sort columns you can set below. Normally, capital letters are sorted above their lowercase counterparts, but you can choose to ignore case, which is helpful if your data isn't case sensitive. The numeric sort option is helpful if you want to sort numbers from smallest to biggest, or vice versa. Without this set, all numbers beginning with 1 are sorted above numbers that begin with 2, regardless of their size. But with this option, numbers are sorted in their numeric order. The tab delimited sort and custom delimited sort options allow you to sort tab or character delimited data by field. We'll take a look at how this works in a different video. If you're sorting a non-English language, you might need the use locale option. For example, German text may include umlauts, which need special language-specific handling in a sort. Keep in mind that this option requires more processing and therefore may take a little bit longer to complete. If you want to sort all lines by a specific column, it's super easy to do. In the Sort Options dialog, just set the beginning and ending column you wish to sort by, which constitutes your sort key. If you want to sort by multiple columns, that's no problem either. You have up to 4 different sort keys that will sort your data by the 4 columns you've defined. There are a couple of special values you can use in your sort keys. Use 0 to represent your current location's column number in the file. Use -1 to represent the end of the line. You can use both of these values in combination with actual column numbers or together with each other. You can also sort only a column of text if you're in column mode. Just select the column you wish to sort, then click the Sort button. If you want to reset to a basic line-based sort, just click the Reset to Defaults button to revert all options. UltraEdit Sort is simple to use, but powerful enough to handle pretty much any type or size of data you throw at it. Sort is just one of the reasons millions of users worldwide rely upon UltraEdit. Check out Sort, along with hundreds of other powerful features in UltraEdit, at the link in the description. Happy editing!